There is no dispute that Councilwoman Karen Toles, who says she was late leaving one meeting and late in getting to her next appointment, was driving her county vehicle in excess of the posted 55-mile-an-hour speed limit on the Beltway.
The in-car camera speed did indicate 105 miles an hour. That was the speed the officer was traveling in an effort to catch up with the violator's vehicle.
County police say the officer started to chase Toles and finally pulled her over, but she was not cited for her speed. Her citation was for an improper lane change.
14-year veteran issued the traffic citation because he had probable cause to do so. He saw enough, he observed enough, that led him to believe that he had good enough probable cause to issue a citation for an unsafe lane change.
Why no speeding ticket? According to police, the officer did not have working radar in his car and...
The police officer did not have enough time and space to establish a pace of the car that he eventually pulled over.
Broadcast news reports quoted police sources as saying Toles had to be chased through two traffic intersections before being pulled over. Officers reportedly drew their weapons and ordered the driver out of the car. She was issued a citation for the moving violation, but only received a warning for speeding. In Hyattsville, Jamie Forzato, CNS-TV.